never could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see, but there's one thing left to do, and that the weight has lifted and love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Justine, Christ has led us here today to be united as one. I vow to keep strong in my personal walk with Christ and encourage you daily in yours. I vow to keep Christ at the head of our household and at the center of our relationship. I vow to put you above myself at all times and to serve you in any way I can. There are so many good memories left to be made, and I am so blessed to make those memories with you. I vow to love you to the moon and back, forever and always.
Justin, I'm so blessed to stand here on this day to become your wife. I could not imagine myself with any other person. I'm gonna cry. Thanks. You are the half that makes me whole, my best friend, my partner, the love of my life. I promise today and every day to love and cherish every single moment we spend together, to always be there for you no matter what life challenges might throw us, to inspire, encourage, comfort, laugh, and share in the joys that life brings. I promise to listen, even though we both know I'm much better at the talking part, to always encourage and support you to achieve your dreams. I promise to respect and honor your decisions and continue to pray for you every day as you lead us in what God's path is. I promise to grow my relationship with Christ and become a more godly woman every day, to stand by your side and never give up on the love we have. Justin, you are my forever love, and with these vows, I give you my hand, my heart, and my love from this day forward, as long as we both shall live.
Is falling to the floor as your
Dustin's favorite pastime happens to be throwing people in a bush. And let's just say I have said the wrong thing many times and ended up in the bushes many times. I was there when Justin and Justine met 2 meters before I got married. It was funny that all the girls had big crushes on Justin, but he only had eyes for Justine.
Justine, you guys move forward in your married life. Justin's very lucky to have you. You guys leave here with a partner. You are so warm, loving, caring. I don't know anybody else like that. It's wonderful. And also, you'll have the dress, you'll have the beautiful flowers and the memories from today. But you also have the heart of Justin, one of my best friends.
I pronounce them to be husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Justin, you may kiss your bride.